show you it right here. It's very simple. It goes onto the thumb and then onto the fingers. And what it allows us to do is train not only the finger flexing muscles, the muscles that close, but those finger extensor muscles. Okay, so every time I train those finger extensor muscles, I'm going to make them stronger, I'm going to bring better blood flow to that area, and I'm going to prevent this tennis elbow that we see so commonly. So all I do is I close against the ball, open and spread against the court, close against the ball, open and spread. Now instead of three or four different exercises, I do one continuous exercise, and I will tell you that now we're going to keep these finger muscles strong, we're going to keep good blood flow, so we're going to have a nice, healthy insert or origin for that muscle at the lateral epicondyle, and therefore we're going to have very little chance for lateral epicondylitis. The other problem we show people that use their hands a lot is to really isolate the finger extensor muscles and the wrist extensor muscles is to do this exercise. Squeeze against the ball, keep the thumb on the ball, extend just the fingers like I'm doing right now, then extend the wrist backwards. So three steps, squeeze for a count of one, extend the fingers for a count of two, extend the wrist for a count of three, squeeze, extend, extend, squeeze, extend, extend. You can see each time I do this exercise, not only am I strengthening the finger extensor muscles, I'm also strengthening the wrist extensor muscles, and now I'm going to strengthen all five muscles that originate at this lateral epicondyle. And I can tell you, if you do these two exercises, you squeeze and open, then the three-step exercise, like so, even if you use your hands a lot, you're going to have a very, very low chance of having any kind of tennis elbow or lateral epicondylitis. To get this product, you can go to docsac.com and you can buy it online, or you look at any one of our distributors and brand partners. And once you get it, it's very, very affordable, very mobile. You can carry it with you anywhere you go, and it's easy to do. There's no excuses to not do your exercises and prepare so that we prevent tennis elbow or lateral epicondylitis.